everyone, my name is Purvi Gavde. Welcome to our show Grab the Talk with Mr. Jairaj Salgaonkar.
Hello sir. Kalnirnay become the largest selling publication. How it become and which languages Kalnirnay comes?
Kalnirnay is a cultural innovation. Before Kalnirnay, there was a Pancham. This was very difficult to understand. It was even abbreviations of the constellations. It was living time in Ghatka and Pade. Kalnirnay modernized it. Kalnirnay changed the format in such a way that common people could understand that. And the first thing it did was it started the Panchang from 1st of January, which was not agreeable before Kalnirnay. And the society and the pundits agreed with that, fortunately. And people started to know the details of dates and tithis, the festivals, in a simpler language. So it's a reform in a way, a cultural reform and innovation. And the principle we kept right from beginning is the KISS principle, the American definition of doing things. Keep it simple, silly. We are trying to keep things simple, which we were not simple earlier. As the time goes by, people's perception, knowledge and context of communication changes. But we are abided by it. It is a secular publication. Secular in the sense it gives details of all the religions, most of the religions existing in Maharashtra and India. And we never preach that today is Ekadashi or today is Sankashti. So you do this and you will get this. We don't say that. We only say that today is Sankashti Chaturthi and Chandrodaya is at this time. Eventually we started giving Chandrodayas at different places as the movement of moon is faster. So it spread. And it became very popular because of the useful information we were printing on the rear side of it. Then people of repute, like Viva Shirvadkar, at Kusumagra,
yes.
T.L. Deshpande, Petu Rege, started writing Kalnirnay, Durga Bhagwat, big people.
Yes.
And with our good press relationship. My father used to work for Lok Satta when he came to Bombay. So he knew most of the journalists. So they gave good reviews. So what the PR companies do today, professionally or formally, we did it informally. We didn't have much money to hire a PR agency. PR days also were not there at that time. PR as PR.
Sir, tell me about how the distributions takes place of Kalnirnay, the middle faces.
See, distribution is a multi-level distribution and we use four distribution channels, like booksellers, newspaper sellers, religious booksellers. Then in those days there were cinema books, song books, small.
Okay.
They were unfolded on one sheet and that network was pretty big. So we used that. Then there was a lottery sellers network. Maharashtra State Lottery had just begun. So Majestic book stall. Where are agents? So through lottery agents we started selling it. Then blind people who used to sell lottery tickets, they started selling it. Then the kids who used to make for their education in the Diwali vacation started going home to home and making an appeal. Please buy this, I'll be benefited. And people started buying it. Perhaps a multi-layer distribution system.
What are the future changes of Kalnirnay?
See, as social needs and demands and the trends change, we'll have to keep pace with that. So we don't plan changes.
Okay.
As and when the society and the consumers by a customer demands, and most of the content changes, utility content changes, have come from the customer.
Oh, really? Thank you, sir.